All right, boys. All right, guys, it's Joe right here. I was gonna sit back with my video, but it's been a long time, very, very long time. I know, but I've been a bit busy, as you can see, new place.
Yeah,
but yeah, so not all about it for me, well, ish. But we are going to open up not one, not two, not three, not four, but 5 Foot Champs rewards for you guys. Back with a banger. Hope you get some good picks. Well, I don't know. We've already got some good picks in here. So we're going to get into this. And if you packed a banger, let me know in the comments. And drop a like as well, because I ain't got any in ages. So I'll see you guys on the small screen.
All right. So Foot Champs Gold 3, which is decent. So you get 2 player pets, 2 rare pets. Rare players pack 30k. And obviously get into Weekend League as well. Ooh. First one, we get, Osimhen, I think he's decent. That's right, yeah, to us, I'd be happy with Osimhen as well. Yeah, decent, yeah. Sick. Yeah, no pace, no 5 shot, no. Yeah, 3 star. Oh, 4, five. It is 4 star. Yeah. Yeah. I'll put it as a cam. And second one is. Ooh, Martinez. Yeah. Martinez. That is decent. Decent. Robertson. Martinez. 99 pace. Really? we'll do the megas and then the rare players. So, let's see what we get. First pack. First pack is. Shit all. Second mega pack, see what we get. It is a. Mascara. Ah, bored. Icardi. I'm sad. Ah, it's alright, it's alright. Division Rivals Awards, see what he gets. Alright, which one do you want? Option 2, alright. Yeah, there you are. Option 2, he wants to go for the Trophy Wars. That means he's gonna be Shaq. First pack. Nah. second pack is. Ah, yes! Mexican. Calafia. Better. Decent. That is decent. Yeah. Hey. That's a decent pull. Decent pull. So good. Nah. We take it. Remove this. Let's see how much he's going for. He is going for 2. The center. 200k. Easy. And a mega pack. Let's see what we get here. The team of the season out of it is decent. Go on to the second account. And Foot Champs as usual. Let's see what we get. So this week we get gold 2, which is nice. Let's see what we get. So for this one, obviously rare gold 2, rare gold 45k. Tell you that. Okay, 20k extra packs. Right, he's got a choice of 4 as well. You know what? We'll do. We get them 2. See what we get in the first one. Ooh, Thiago Silva. I'll take Silva. Yeah, Thiago. Decent. Ooh, all right. Thiago Silva, go for the rating, go for the rating. Move. Second one is a player here. Depay. Just go for Depay. Yeah. That's the one guy I wanted as well. Red gold pack. Let's see what we'll get. If we can get another team of the season in here, it'd be decent. Let's see what we've got. Boards. Spanish. Cam. Sarabia. Let's see what we get. Oh, it's a board. Oh, I can't be arsed. Italian coffee, beautiful. Yeah. Oh, he's got an Anfield. And then last Reagan pack we get is. Nah, it's nothing. Rank 1, nice. 2 prime. Yeah, decent. Oh, nice. We're going to prime gold bag pack first, because that's rare. So we do. Oh my god. It's not bad, is it? Oh dear. He's got walkout now. That's it. boards. Italian. Oh, I got. Oh. So we go. There's quite a few blues in there. Two. Just give us something. Oh yes, Portugal. Oh, it's Sanchez. Nice. Renato Sanchez. He's so OP. Sick. He's like a hermit. Yes. Say that. Let's see how much he's going for. Yeah, 500k he's going for. Yeah. Alright, so we get gold free for third person as well. See what we get. Same as usual, two packs, make packs, very fast packs. But okay. Alright, let's see what we get. First. Okay. Two. So we do 1, 2. No, first one again. See what we get. We get. Oh, wow. I'll take him, see what he wants. Easy. That's a good pick already. Everyone's had a good pick so far. I know when I do one, I'm not going to get anything. And we get all the pie as well. Ooh. Easy get. All the pie, yeah. Pie. Decent. Yeah, decent pulls. No pulls all over again. Let's open up these. Jumbo Premium Gold. See what we get. I don't even know what rank he got in Division Rovers anyway. First pack is a sticker. Nothing. Oh my god, these are bad. Pack number 3 is. I don't think it's gonna be nothing either. Yeah. Oh, hang on. Walk up. Frank. That's Lloris. It's Lloris. Well, at least he got a walkout. The final mega pack is... Oh, team of the season. Team of the season on the last pack. Uruguay. Cam. Ah, it's up from Sanders, yeah. MLS. Lordi. Another person, another team of the season. On to the fourth account now. Let's see where we are. I think we've got gold two. Gold two, gold three, yeah. But, yeah, gold two, decent. And he's trying to get elite next for this weekend as well, which is good. Hopefully that'll be some decent packs. Right, let's see what we do. It's the first one who's not in the headset. So number two, let's see what we get. Alright, we've got to send in pictures, see what we get. Yeah, go for the ice spray in. And second one is, come on. Ooh, Thiago Silva and Marquinhos. That's my boy. Okay. Alright, so we're on to the fifth and final one. My very own. Let's see what we get. So we are getting, we got gold three in foot champs, which is not too bad at all. So two pair picks, two mega pairs, a rare players pack, 30k. And obviously, your boy's going to be doing foot champs next week. So we're going to go into the first one and see what we get on this one. And we get, Apara, yes. This guy, this is the guy I've wanted been using. I looked at his card and I was like, mate, he looks pretty dumb tasty. So I'm going to be using him, definitely. And my last one is, hopefully a league unfair, I hope. Oh, Di Maria. Oh, mate, I will take that nicely. Yeah, he's not going to really fit in. But actually, I could put him in left, right forward. I'm going to put him as a right forward and a striker. Mate, that looks good. You know what? I'm happy with that. Take a little picture of that. And so we're going to go into these. So yeah, I got those two regular player packs because see what we get, really. Yeah. So first one. Is that a walkout? Walkout of the first pack? French. Ah, Lloris. Ooh, Lloris, first one. I will take that. So not a bad one at all. Second pack, mega pack. See what we get. And at the end of this video, I'm going to be opening up my League One team of the season. Oh, mate, back-to-back walkouts. French again. Oh, fuck off. Is it Lloris? Back-to-back Lloris's. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Oh, I don't know. I don't know what's going on anymore. Ah, it's a board. Or French. Left mid. Lamar. Yeah, Lamar. Yeah. You know what? It's not bad. Ah, I was like, oh, hang on. I was like, it's that blue right at the start. You're like, oh, is it? Nah. Pack number four, 15k packs. Let's see what we get from here. Oh, we got bored this time. German. Right mid. Gnabry. Yeah, Gnabry. See what we get in this first one. Ah, bored again. Colombian. Striker. Ah, Falcao. Yeah. Walk out, take it. All black. Or, yeah, Handanovic. It's a walk up. It's another walk up. Straight into an SBC because I'm not going to use this guy. And then the last one to finish off the video, a guaranteed team of the season pack in a 3-2. And if you like this, I'm going to pack an absolute banner. I just want to pay, I want to use, to be honest with you, and see who we get. Obviously, ooh, team of the season. Ooh. French. Centre mid. No! Sevilla? You know what? Joy, he's not the worst card. He could fit in quite nicely, I think, anyway. Yeah. Well, it's not bad at all. How much does he actually go for? 60k. To be honest, I'm so glad I only paid. Oh! I didn't actually pay any money for him, but yeah. Right, that's the end of the video. I've been John Rob, you guys have been great, and I will see you in the next one. Sorry about it's been a long time, but yeah, see you next time.
exaggerated, that's what you assume. The story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step still, hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. I want to take it all, standing tall, fear outweighed the person you are. Play.
dream.